Well, an obvious answer to the problem of homelessness is for people to go out and get some jobs. But of course, it's rarely that simple. And that is why a nonprofit in Sacramento is creating what's called wealth-building enterprises. As KCRA3's Edie Lambert shows us, the businesses are designed to turn homeless people into taxpayers with decent jobs.
Well, a crew from Finishing Touch Mobile Detailing works on her car.
So we have tomato bisque, chicken noodle, veggie chili.
Jessica Kleffel is working at her job. Today, the car wash came to her.
With the full-time work and school schedule, it's really hard to get my car washed. So it's really great convenience for them to come out here and do this for me.
This team is banking on people wanting that convenience and a pristine car. They have all been homeless. This is a way out.
It's given me, I guess you could say, some hope to be employed, do something different with my life.
This is one of several businesses created by a Sacramento nonprofit called Cottage Housing.
Rather than wait around for jobs to be created or apply for jobs, a lot of our people have pretty bad backgrounds, which led them to homelessness in the first place. Rather than wait around for that, we decided, let's create some jobs.
As they create those jobs, the people in the shelters program earn money and learn professional skills. And Cottage Housing won't have to rely as much on grants and government funding. This particular business was Cornell Battle's idea. He's been through the program.
Before this, I had nothing to put on my resume. There's a long gap in between my resume. So with this, we're well on our way.
The test for any business is bringing in customers, and Jessica has the ultimate compliment.
I will definitely use them again.
Edie Lambert, KCRA 3 reports.
So if you'd like to have the Finishing Touch team come to your home or business, we have a link set up to their website on KCRA.com. You can make an appointment online as well. We also have a link to Cottage Housing if you'd like to learn more about their other innovative programs and businesses.